Hello there, Louis at AIM Autos. And here we have today the Kia Sportage 4. So this is a very, very unique car, seeing how they've stopped making it with all the specification that this one has. So we'll go around the vehicle and we'll have a look at it. The detailing on these is beautiful. You've got 360 camera on this. You've got city braking, so you see the sensor there. Front and rear parking sensors. This is the four-wheel drive version as well. So perfect for the winter months and obviously the slippery roads when it gets a bit wet. The car is in perfect condition. It's covered 12,000 miles or so. One owner from new. The car was garaged practically all of its time, only used really for family events, going out away for the weekend, etc. Other than that, as you can read in the description, they use the city car for the day-to-day driving. So in the rear, you have the torn air cover like that. You've got the genuine Sportage plastic boot cover. If we remove that, some people have them in there to hide things, but this one, there's nothing to hide. All in perfect condition. You've got your tyre repair kit and your locking wheel nuts and everything there, as you would have done from brand new. Put that back in. Again, all the alloy wheels, they've never, ever, ever been curbed. As you can see, they've also got the stickers on that would have come from factory. Got the beautiful chrome handle tops. You've got the roof rails as well, ready for a top box or a bike rack, etc. You have rear heated seats as well on these. Massive, massive extra. No child seats have been in. All the leather is as new. I don't think anyone's actually sat in the back of this car from looking at it. All, and again, rear heated seats, both sides. Isofix bases on the two outers as well. And you've got the USB pockets and 12 volt socket down there. The car, sorry, to mention as well, it is keyless entry and keyless start. You have got blind spot assist as well on this. Both of the front seats are electric. You've got all your controls there. You've got the genuine Sportage mats. And then into the car. So the mileage as it stands now is 12,439, so just under 12,500. You've got leather armrest, all your controls down here, so you've got your hill descent, you can lock your differential, you've got different drive modes, your parking sensor you can turn on and off, your cameras, and obviously your auto hold. We'll fire the car up. So it does have the JBL upgraded sound system, as you can see down there on the speakers. It's very, very clean in here, the way that they're laid out on the newer generation Sportages. Yeah, you've got your gear selector down here, and you can, you know, pop it into manual mode as well if the weather is bad enough to take control. You've got another 12 volt socket down there. You've got another two actually. And a USB in the centre. You've got heated seats and a heated steering wheel. You've got dual zone climate control. So there you go, that's all up there. And obviously all of your usual settings for your climate. Your radio settings, you've got DAB radio, the usual things you expect, sat nav, things like that. All as you would expect. Cruise control, speed limiter, automatic lights, automatic wipers. And as well, if you look down there, you've also got lane assist, and the button just above the lane assist, just this one, is obviously your blind spot assist, which I showed you outside earlier. And you've got your active stop start as well to make it more fuel efficient. So it will cut the engine out at optimum times to ensure fuel efficiency. Now the big one as well, you've got an automatic dimming rear view mirror. However, not a lot of them come with these anymore. You have the full opening panoramic sunroof, which is a beautiful option to have. And then if you shut it as well, you can see the blind coming forward as well. Shuts halfway and then all the way. And again, you can see that all of the roof is free from any marks, nothing on the visors, which you usually get. You know, it's all in as new a condition as you could possibly want. The car looks brand new. Automatic wing mirrors as well, and they are power folding when you lock the doors. But if you're after a Kia Sportage four-wheel drive with every option on it, then this is the vehicle for you. There is nothing better on the market in this bracket. And if you look at the paintwork as well, if you can see the pearlescent in there, I'll try and get it. This was a cost option paintwork. There you go, you can see the pearlescent in it. You could get a flat one or a pearlescent one, and this is a pearlescent one, so it really pops in the sunshine. It's just this camera's not amazing to pick it up, but you can see it just there. And you've got obviously your LED lights, which are beautiful as well. Give us a call and have a look at this beautiful car.